Bond of shame out there, killer. Thanks to you, Atlas might just survive this war after all. But we can't lose sight of the vault. We gotta get there before the Calypsos. That's our mission. Let's check in with Reese. He said he's got intel on the final key fragment.
Dialing in, Reese Strongfort. Man, what a cool name. I bet his ancestors didn't get bullied at all.
Yo!
Hey guys, thanks for fixing my little death laser problem. Morale is soaring.
You're welcome. So, you said you know where the last key fragment is?
Well, and please don't be mad. I have the third key fragment here in Atlas headquarters.
You've been keeping that from us the whole time? I knew we couldn't trust a guy with a mustache. Cool. Well, we still want it, even if you licked it.
No spoilers, but I hope you like sour apple.
Come on down to Atlas, and I'll have Zero let you in through the secret VIP entrance.
Hey! Hi! How are you?
Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Ooh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought... he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
You look a lot sexier in a hug and chug of steel and wheels.
And paint.
Thank you.
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Awesome. Zero, let them in. Zero? They're here, buddy. Open up the door. Oh, great. Now Zero's missing? I guess I'll buzz you in myself because the CEO... has to do all the work around here.
I found the key just sitting there in front of the vault. Thing I didn't open it myself. I gave the vault key to Atlas. Got a buttload of cash, and the rest is history. Anyway, as soon as I made my money, who shows up at my door but Aslan De Vega, saying I owe him half of the cut? Baloney! I was on my own. And after that, whenever somebody wanted to find Iridian ruins, they called me. Captain DeLeon, the first vault hunter.
To my office/museum-grade aquarium, and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Welcome to Atlas. Rebuilt this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragments slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Hunter.
Maybe I can't, but your friend Zero can.
What the hell? That was the Defense Command Center! Oh no! Freeze! All troops to the courtyard! Where the hell is Zero?
I need a bigger man!
Thank you. Next!
Without the turrets, we're sitting ducks! We cannot lose Atlas!
Come get some! Oh, you're gonna die.
Your best bud Zero stabbed you in the back. How's it feel, Reese?
Shut up, Katagawa. Zero would never betray me.
Reese, it looks like Zero murdered all the defense personnel.
No. Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Smacked it down!
Turrets while their fields are active. Take them out!
We need those turrets online! Hurry, Vault Hunter! Can't hold out much longer!
Creamed out here! Eat it, Katagawa! Eat that tasty Atlas tech! Yeah! Courtyard defenses are back online! Ooh, if we can get the rear defenses up too, we might actually survive this! Head through Atlas Tower. My troops are still holding it.
Contacts to the north and south! We've got mechs coming over the walls! Malawan on the ground! Atlas forces retreat to the tower! Establish a perimeter! They're everywhere! We can't hold them back much longer!
Better luck next life! Here we go!
last words to slander Zero. Say you're being murdered by someone else.
I super meant it.
Oh, come on!
Alters. Shit!
Get good or get dead, scrub.
Zero, tell me you found something. Anything at all?
My spies are searching, but we have come up empty. There's no sign of her.
Damn it! Where the hell would... I've been so busy with this stupid war, maybe I could have... done something to help?
It is not your fault. No one vanishes from sight who wants to be found.
Anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profits selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Damn you, Katagawa! My brand!
Shut up and die already.
get the turrets to take it down. This whole assault falls flat on its face. Get rid of those Nullhounds!
Turrets are down! Reese, you got any more firepower?
Oh, crap! Okay! Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Figure it out, Reese!
Yeah, I'm on it! Oh, there's a hint button. Best Froggurt flavor. Oh, come on, me! That could be anything! Zingberry Crunch. No. Athene and Vanilla. No! Damn it! Chocolate Dill Pickle? Yes! Woohoo! I'm in! Okay, this might actually work. Laser control, got it!
Now, one. A better way to kill.
Time for a scrap.
This is the end. Initializing. Won't be. Whoever kills that competitor, system shut down.
I can't get a target lock!
Just fire!
I got it! Target lock! Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Oh, don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh no! Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor. I know, I can hardly believe it myself.
I looked all over Prometheus, searching for another vault. But no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't recreate the magic of that first vault. Sometimes in life, you just don't know when you've reached your peak. But I started to wonder whether there were other vaults out there.
Radio, I think that deserves a shot on me. Keep this up and I'll upgrade you to a shot off me.
Just don't get it, do you, Reese? This whole war could have been nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me, brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family. You're just the competition.
Huh? Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
Pick the wrong fight!
You're nothing! Myself.
up more. Brunch sometime? Hyperion would like to get out of the... house one of these weekends.
Try to keep up.
Hyperion Help Desk recommends shoot more and miss less.
Ah! forbid!
The weak fall to the strong.
Wasted and pasted. Oh, look, dead meat.
Soldiers can't cut it. The general steps in.
Shoot him. Here they come.
Ah! way!
Bring it, scrubs.
Wrong.
Scrub.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Thank you for saving my bro. That creep is finished.
Zero, where were you?
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
It's the best thing anyone has done to their face ever. It deserves a medal.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Zenara destroyed. No more parties. Just cold space.
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary and I will assemble the full key.
Help me out here. Hey, can you track something down for me? Ugh, this place is a mess. Ever since the attack, I've been seeing rats all over Atlas.
My janitor, Terry, is supposed to be taking care of it, but no one's seen him. Go find Terry and get him back to work. Check his office first.
Lorelai. Scares me. But, you know,